Moving on right now, it's been 10 years since we first met Natalie Gauci after beating Matt Corby to win Idol back in 2007.
Natalie Gauci.
Are you sure?
But since then, there has been a lot going on, from bad business deals to moving all the way to London. But now, after 7 years out of the spotlight, Natalie is back.
And with the new album and shows on the way, 2017 is set to be her biggest year yet. And Natalie Gauci joins us now live. Natalie, great to talk to you.
It's great to be here. Thank you so much for having me.
You're welcome. You've taken some time away from music, 7 years in fact. That must seem like an eternity to a performer.
Well, I've just been working behind the scenes, so I've had quite an extensive journey, and I'm now ready to come back and tell my story through my music and through my live shows.
And you mentioned, you know, an interesting journey, which has included some darker days. How did you get through those tough times?
Music has been my muse and my therapy and everything. It brings me so much joy, and it just makes me feel so much positivity, actually. So through letting out those negative emotions comes something positive. And I feel that this music is definitely an inspiration to me and hopefully to a lot of people.
Are you found love since moving to London? Is your partner Ash on musical as well?
Actually, no, but he runs a crowdfunding organisation in London, and that's how this album became what it is, basically, because I asked my fans to choose the best songs that they liked for the album, and then I crowdfunded through Fundy in London to raise the money to now release and finish the mixing for this album, get PR out there. So this has just all come together over the last, year and a half, really.
Wow. Yeah. And, you have just done some shows in Australia, and you're heading back to the UK tomorrow, I think. Was it nice to be back home for a while?
Oh, my God. It's been the best trip of a lifetime. You know, going away and coming back is just the best thing, because I feel like I've found my own voice now, and it's just so empowering just to come back and be able to be me.
Yeah. Let's talk about the crowdfunding side of things again, Natalie, because so many people, are doing it and using it, and fans are getting on board. Were there any fears, though, that you weren't going to raise enough funds?
No, there wasn't, actually. I actually found that the best thing about crowdfunding is that you find your own voice within that. So there is a certain strategy that you have to go by, and when you do it, it's actually one of the best things ever. I mean, I can't explain it really in words. The only thing I can say is that if you have a vision and you have a focus and you have a dream and you have a community of people around you that can help you fulfill that dream, then it is a very empowering thing to do as an artist. Because I've been able to produce my own music. I've been able to now have a really clear vision on creating my own beats. I feel like it's just all come together, and I'm really proud of every achievement.
You get complete control.
Yeah, absolutely. And I guess a taste of that support before you even kind of begin your journey, which would be empowering.
Yeah, and working with Fundy was amazing. I mean, there's things I didn't even realise. I mean, I didn't really know how to use social media to my advantage to just communicate. But when you've got that clear focus and vision, and you're speaking from your truth, from your heart and from yourself, that's your authentic voice being heard without any distractions. You know, you just get to do the thing that you want to do, the way you want to do it, and now it's coming to fruition and it's coming out this year. So I'm so excited.
Good on you. Now, part of the rewards that, people who donated, they will get a personalised meditation message from you. Tell us about that.
Okay, well, part of my rewards. There is a 20-minute transformation which I've designed from a lot of different methods of yoga practice, breathing techniques, singing techniques, exercise techniques that I've found really valuable towards my music. But this can be for anybody. You know, I can design a lifestyle where you can become fit in 20 minutes if you do this daily practice. Within probably 7 days, you'll start to feel a difference. But I've been working on this for the last 6 years, so, you know, it's helped my music, it's helped my, it's helped people who've funded me, actually. So I've got one particular fan who has actually, she came to one of my shows and she spoke to me and she's back on track now. She came to watch me sing and she said, I'm going to do that 20-minute transformation again. She did it yesterday. She told me on Facebook that she did it. And I'm like, yes, that's good. I feel like I'm inspiring people.
Yeah, Natalie, congratulations. The record is called Pictures of Mars and it is out in March. Really nice to have you back home to talk to you this afternoon. Have a safe trip back to the UK, won't you? Thanks, Natalie.
Thanks a lot. Thanks for having me.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Well, still to